Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial. Now this is AutoCAD tutorial, how to use union command in AutoCAD 2018. First we create a circle for a rectangle. This is a circle and this is a rectangle. How can this is union? If we can direct union command, this is not in use. We try this type shortcut for union is UNI and enter. Select both objects and press enter. This is not, and again enter. This is not is union command is on this triangle is used. First we create the region, and from region type reg, or you can select from here. This is the region command, and both object are selected and press enter. Two region created, both circle and a rectangle. Now for union, press U, type UNI and enter. Select both objects and press enter. This is the union command. They are both cell or rectangle are union. You can also select from here 3D basics. This is the union command here. Both objects are selected and press enter. This is the union command completely. Thank you friends. For more videos, please subscribe our channel.